I'm here in Fall River, Massachusetts with Carl Garcia. Thanks for inviting me here today.
Thank you for coming.
You have incredible facilities. Tell me more about Carl's Collision Center.
So Carl's Collision Center, we opened in 1994, so we've been in business for almost 30 years. We repair over 100 vehicles each and every week. Three locations, about 120 employees.
I have to be honest with you, when I think of body shops, I think of messy garages, a lot of paint, lengthy repair schedules, but I'm not feeling that here.
Well, the whole industry has changed. If you look at the cars nowadays, you know, we're basically driving computers with the sensors, with the technology. There's a lot that goes into fixing a car. But most importantly, it's a color match. I mean, we can do everything right, but if we don't match the color, the customer's not going to be happy. So that's our biggest challenge, is making the color look great.
And I imagine with the use of the latest technology and innovation, you're attracting a younger generation of technicians.
Oh, absolutely. Take a look around with the new younger generation. And these kids, they grew up with computers, with smartphones. It's a totally, totally different mentality. So we need to adapt to the changing workforce that we now have.
So you have the skilled workforce paired with the innovation and technology. I imagine that's what keeps customers coming back.
Oh, absolutely. You know, we got to repair each and every car correctly. So we need the latest technology that's out there. And of course, we need the knowledge. And I try to repair each and every car as if it's going to be my daughters driving them.
So you're going to show me PPG Digimatch and Visualize over here.
Absolutely. We're going to look at this Lucid Air.
Okay.
And Patrick is going to be using some of the new technology on it.
Okay.
In the old days, we used to actually use paint chips, then we'd have to do our own spray out.
Sure.
And it would take us a minimum of 15 minutes each car, sometimes well over an hour, because we'd have to do spray out, test the colors. So all that's now changing with PPG, with this new unique technology that they have. They give us an awesome competitive advantage.
Sure.
So instead of having to do spray out cards, you can see he's actually done virtual spray out card,
in
a
3D.
Virtual spray card. In 3D.
Wow.
So this is really changing the way we do things. So once he's happy with the color, he's looking at the color, checking it out.
Sure.
We don't have that 15 minutes or an hour on each car. He gets to where he's happy. He presses the button and he sends it right over to the PPG Moonwalk.
Ooh, let's go look.
Let's go.
So let me ask you, you know, there's increasing pressure across all the industries to adopt more sustainable business practices. Mm-hmm. What are you guys doing to reduce your footprint?
So one of the biggest things is we've invested in these new spray booths. These new spray booths, instead of heating the air to 140 degrees and shooting it out into the atmosphere, we're actually using no gas, all electricity, medium wave technology lights are actually drying the paint, using a lot less energy, and hopefully going to take us to carbon neutral eventually once we put solar panels in.
And then the paint mixing process.
That's the next part. Let me take you over to the Moonwalk and show you the next step in paint matching and paint mixing. So the formula was already sent over to the machine. Aaron's going to upload the tints. And from there, instead of having to pour it by hand and taking the time of doing it, he just sets the tints, makes sure everything's correct. And then the machine's going to start to mix the paint. This is a great advantage for us because what it does is it increases our efficiency. It's 100% accurate, no waste, and saves us at least 10% on wasted material, and has increased our efficiency at least by 15%, which means more cars out the door.
More cars are coming in.
More cars are coming in, more cars are coming out, and making happier customers in a more timely manner.
Well, I'm in absolute awe of your facilities. Thanks for having me here today.
Thanks again for coming.
All right, thanks.